Here's the evolution of the North American police car.